हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर टू, पॉलीनोमियल्स। नाउ दिस चैप्टर नंबर टू पॉलीनोमियल इज बेस्ड ऑन एलजेब्रा एंड यू नो वेरी वेल दैट एलजेब्रा स्टार्ट्स विथ वेरिएबल्स। सो बिफोर डायरेक्टली गोइंग इनटू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर, फर्स्ट वी विल स्टडी डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेरिएबल, कॉन्स्टेंट एंड एलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस। सो फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन in the introduction part is variable. Now what are variables? So you can write like this: variable is a quantity which can take any real value in a particular situation . This is the definition of variable. A variable is a quantity which can take any real value in a particular situation or in a particular problem. Suppose if there is an expression x plus 5, right now I have written an expression x plus 5. Now suppose if I replace x over here by 1, then in place of x I will write 1. So 1 plus 5 is equal to what? 6. In the same manner, if this x in some other situation is getting replaced by 2, then 2 plus 5, this is equal to 7. So over here in this expression you can see that the value of this x keeps on changing, but this value remained fixed. This value remained fixed, and this fixed value is called constant. So our next definition is constant. So what is the definition of constant? You can write like this: a constant is a quantity which remains same throughout a particular situation. So right now we have studied the definition of variables and constant. Now the next definition is algebraic expressions. Now what is an algebraic expressions? So definition of algebraic expression is like this: combination of variables and constant. Combination of variables and constant by basic operations. Now what, there are four basic operations in mathematics: plus, minus, multiplication and division. So combination of variables and constant by basic operators or by basic operation, plus, minus, multiplication and division, forms an algebraic expression. It's called an algebraic expression. Now one more thing you can add, that where power of variable is rational, where power of variables are rational. Now examples of algebraic expression, the simplest one can be x. Suppose this is variable and this is a constant. Now I am combining this variable and constant by basic operator plus. So this is an algebraic expression. Now one more thing, what is the power of x over here? 1, and 1 is a rational power. Some more examples. Suppose if I write x square plus 2x plus 1, so this is also an algebraic expression. Why? Because over here variables and constant are combined using basic operator plus. Also power of x over here is rational. Some more example. If I write x raised to the power 1 upon 2 plus 2x minus 1. Now is this a algebraic expression? Yes. Why? Because see, first thing is variable and constant are combined using basic operator plus and minus. Also power of x over here is 1 upon 2, which is rational. Also power of x over here is 1, which is also rational. So these three are examples of algebraic expressions. Now after this, one more thing we can add over here is terms. Dekho, ek cheez aur add kar lete hain, terms. Now what are terms? Now terms are various parts of the algebraic expressions which are separated by basic operators. Various parts of algebraic expression which are separated by basic operator. Ab yahan par dekho, see in the first example, this is the what is the operator over here? Plus. So because of this operator plus, how many terms are over here? 2. Dekho, 1 and 2. Now how many terms are over here? 1, 2 and 3. And how many terms are over here? 1, 2 and 3. So in this video lecture, right now we have studied the definition of variable, constant and algebraic expression. In the next video, we will start with the definition of polynomials. Okay, so please note it down.